when you hear a patron of the artist award recipient?
It's flattering to be asked to be here, obviously, but really the good luck I have is to get to work with these actors all the time and see up close how they their immense talent and their kindness, you know, and so it's very flattering to be a part of tonight, but it's more rewarding sort of what they do and what the SAG-AFTRA Foundation does all year.
And then for you to be honored, I mean, that is quite amazing. Right?
I know, yes.
Because usually the
I'm done now. I'm just going to retire and go home.
Exactly. Where are we putting this beautiful award?
I'll put it. I have it in my office is where I keep things that are like this. And then, you know, when I'm feeling like I don't know what I'm doing, I look up and remember that at one point I did. And so it gives me a little bit of energy to move forward.
You know your name is AKA Mr. CW, right?
Yeah, there's a lot of, we have a lot of CW shows. Yeah,
we love up there. But we got to talk about what's coming up. We got the big mishmash, the winter.
Crisis.
Yes.
It is, it's our biggest one yet. It's across 5 nights. 3 nights are going to be in December. 2 nights will be in January. We just finished watching them and editing them. And they're as big as anything we've ever done, that I've ever done in film or TV, really.
Yeah.
It's just, it's really incredibly epic, and I think everyone's going to be really satisfied. There's so many cameos, really great cameos.
Any spoilers? Can you give us anything?
I mean, people have seen some of the castings that we've had, you know, in the trades, but everyone, you know, we in one scene we have, you know, 3 Supermen on screen at one time, and that's pretty cool.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.